then. So this election has been, we've been divided, not just in, during this election. This division has been moving on from 2007, lingering and the political formation changed a little bit, but there is that deep underlying division.